First of all, I want to thank the comrade for asking this third question, and I think it's very interesting.